Come on, Johnny! I know that, but I mean, if you got another fucking earlier spin, you're on.
Wee, I will.
Thank you.
bloody what time they're talking about.
Thank you. Come on, sei così. Diventiamo uno di tre.
Stop, stop, stop.
Yeah, probably. Yeah. The goal will be
in it.
Thank you.
Summing up the game today, what was the big difference between the two teams, do you think?
I suppose the difference between the two teams is when they got the goal in the first half, we came back and got a goal straight away. I mean, from there on in, we plucked away, they got a few points. And I mean, from there on in, we kept ahead of them, good defence. We kept attacking, I suppose, from the time they got the goal, and that was the big importance. That, you know, we kept at them. But I mean, if we hadn't got that goal as quick after they got the goal, I say, you know, they could have snuck ahead of us. But luckily enough, Franny sneaked in and got the goal, kept us in it. I mean, at half time, we weren't playing well. We were point down. But we were still in the game. I mean, a point is nothing to us. And it's showing through the campaign down in Wexford, we've kept going to the last few minutes. And, you know, we kept battling, kept going, and we never gave in. And the boys picked off some superb scores there today as well. Considering we haven't been playing a whole lot of football recently, we're mainly concentrating on the hurling campaign down in Wexford. That's our next obstacle, I suppose. But, you know, fair play. The lads picked off some great points. And, you know, and the will, the heart, I suppose, was the biggest thing there today.
You had two serious injuries. Both your midfielders were taken off during the game.
Yeah, we've been ravaged by injuries this year. You know, we've lost two county stars already, Donald Berry and Dara Ryan. And now Jack Berry, who was captain of football, senior football team in Wexford last year, did his knee in there today, and Rich Dyle, our centre forward. So, I mean, we're getting depleted. I think now this stage, we've only two or three left in our sub, so it's going to be hard to see how we're going to manage next week when we're going to the semi-final of the club championship in the hurling next week. So,
okay. Speaking about that, you've won the football championship in Wexford and you're still in the hurling, you're in the semi-final. How do you cope with both campaigns?
Yeah, it's an advantage, I suppose. I mean, we're a junior club, we're a senior club now for 2 years, and I mean, I suppose hurling in Wexford, I suppose, is a big one. You know, football is a poor relation, really. You know, hurling is the one to win in Wexford. We concentrate more on hurling, and you know, the football sort of comes along with it, and it's a bit of a break from hurling to play football. It gives us a bit of a chance to relax, and I mean, there's not as much pressure on us when we're playing football. We can enjoy it. I mean, the lads, we play a bit of football, play a bit of hurling in training, and you know, we're lucky that we have 13 or 14 guys who are dual players on both teams, and you know, they just, you know, one goes hand in hand with the other, and you know, they're a great bunch of lads. They never give in, they never stop training. You know, you're down the field there, you know, you have a pan of 28, you're going to have 22 or 3 there every night. So I mean, it's dedication. It's come from a lot of hard work by underage trainers over the years and the current selectors, and you know, the lads themselves, we have a good bunch of lads there now, and they're willing to give a good commitment to training and work hard during games.
Okay. And in terms of this AIB Club Championship, have you set yourselves a target for this? How far do you want to go on this?
Well, to be honest, I suppose, as I said, hurling is the main love in Wexford, and we've been really concentrating on the hurling. I mean, we won the senior football championship about 4 years ago, and really we haven't been thinking about it. We've been here and concentrating on our hurling game next weekend. I mean, you know, realistically, to win a Leinster title in football, Wexford football, I mean, you know, Wexford football has come on a lot. I mean, we our lads drew with Westmead in Wexford Park last year, unlucky not to beat them. So football has come on. We'll take it one step at a time. I mean, you know, to be honest, football is a lot stronger than Leinster. You know, you have 12 teams competing for honours in football, whereas I mean, you might have only 4 to 5 teams in hurling. And we'll just take it one day at a time. If we keep it getting injuries like we've got to take, it's hard to see whether we'll be able to field a team from now on.
Thank you very much.
Thanks very much.
Thank you.